Driving up from Grand Rapids to visit the UP is one of my favorite things to do. The roads are lined with the most beautiful fall colors, and then once you get over the bridge, which is an experience within itself, you get to see all this great coastline with the beaches and, you know, water as far as the eye can see. It's a long drive, but it's definitely worth it, in my opinion. I'm about 6 hours into the drive. Only got maybe about 3.5, 4 left. Better keep moving. You should come back home, back on your own now. Geocaching in the UP on a beautiful day in the fall. There's really nothing better. I think Henry likes it too.